Hello guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. And in this video, we are going to build the accordion in a React.js. So you can see that we have accordion with plus minus. Okay. So once you open, it is minus, and once you click, it will close, and the icon will also get changed. So this is the accordion which we are going to build. And before jumping into the VS Code, if you haven't subscribed my channel, then please subscribe this channel to get more content on React.js. Okay, so let's jump into the VS Code without wasting any time. So guys, as you can see that I have created a basic React project with the help of this command npx create React app and your app name. So once you create the React project using this command, then you have to do cd app name. After doing it cd app name, we need to install one package to use that plus and minus icon. Okay, so I will install the package npm react icon. So I have already installed, so you can install this package in order to use the icon. So my app is running and I have just removed all the content inside the app functions. Okay, so I will create one file here. So single questions, so this will basically return the list of the questions. Okay, and I have a dummy data. So I have like what is React, what is virtual DOM. So I have around 5 question. So you can also add some dummy data with ID, title, info. Okay, and I have some CSS. Okay, so I will show you the CSS, all the styling while implementing. Okay, one by one I will show the styling, and you can add this background color. Okay, background and color in your body in the index.css file. Okay, so let's start. So in app.js, so I have created that single question file. So first I will import that file. Later we will write the logic. So single question. Okay, now here we need use state. So use, and we need the data as well. So data from data, and here I will define the state const questions set questions use state data. Okay, I will remove this one, and I will remove actually everything, and I will use the tag main. Inside main I will having a div class name container h3 React question and answer. This is the title, and there is a section, and in section I will use the questions dot map question, and I will return the single questions here, and I will pass some props. Okay, so key question dot id and the rest of the questions as a prop we are sending here. So we are done with this one, and I will show you the styling related to this container and all that. First, you need to add this styling related to h1, h2, h3, h4. Then we have a main tag. Then we have a container, okay? And we have a section. So I hope you have copy all this styling as of now. Now come to the single question. And I will use this shortcut React Snippet, okay? And from I will import the icon first, then React icon AI, then AI out circle outline circle minus second M5 circle 1 second minus, so AI outline minus AI outline plus, okay, this icon we need. So here will be it receive title and info. So I am destructuring all the props here itself, and I will use state and I will set some state show info, set show info, use state will be false, okay, and I will remove this div tag and article. I will use article, and the class name I will give questions, and header h4 will be title, btn class name btn. I will show you also the styling of btn. And we just have to do a toggle here, okay? So show info, show info, F. So what we have, AI, I think it this will be plus, okay? And this will be AI outline minus, okay, so and header, after header so info, then P info, okay, so let's see, okay, this will be opposite actually, and this will be plus, so you can see the accordion is created. Let's see this is working or not. So this is also working. So we have built the accordion, and I will show you the all the styling related to this file. So we have question, so you can see the questions, then we have h4 p tag, then question header h4, and then we have a styling of btn. So I hope you have copy all the styling Okay, so this style we have used for building the accordion. So I hope you have copied all the styling. So thank you so much guys for watching this video. If you like this video, then please subscribe this channel. Bye bye.